want to start with let's start with the Colby Covington against RDA, because there's still a little drama with Colby Covington in this show.
Yeah, what? Oh yeah, let's talk about it.
I'll say what happened. I interviewed Colby last week with Sam Roberts on our morning show, and he was great. He came in, he was in studio. I didn't know if I'd like him, but I wound up liking him a lot. He was fun.
I know you said that. I did.
And he had a good energy to him. He wasn't a dick. He was just talking about nerds and all this, and he trashed John. You know, I love John Jones, but he really bashed him. But whatever, man. That's not their relationship is their relationship. But I liked him. I thought he was a fun guy. Like, yeah, he's talking shit, but he promoted his fights, and I liked him a lot more than I thought I would. Okay. So the next day, we all knew he was definitely the audition. Once this happened, we had Colby calling in. Yeah, Kamaru was fun. You know, we were trying to go back and forth a little bit.
And just for the record, I wasn't here. I found out it was the same day that I had to go to my kid's graduation. I was bummed out. I wanted to fucking be here. I actually was going to try to get here. So, you know.
It's a family show.
It's a family thing. What am I going to do?
We also had Sam Punk on the phone. We had a very busy show. Yeah. Now, we found out, and then Colby at media day bashing me, saying I'm a nerd. But he's like, I'm a loser. We don't have that audio?
It's not audio, but I have the quote of it.
You should have the audio.
Was there audio? I didn't even
see that.
What do you think? You sign language it?
Well, I don't know.
Getting excited. kid is asking.
I also knew he was a moral RDA. Yeah.
He's hitting the right fucking chords. So he does make you want to see him get smashed. You can't have somebody on the fence in the sport. They like you, they're for you, you have that it factor, you have that going for you. You got to be exciting as all hell.